pitch lined into left. That's going to drop in front of Willingham. Kotchman scores, and Upton goes to third. Upton was breaking on the pitch, so he moves into third easily on the RBI single into left, and the Rays make it 4-0.
Well, most of the time you see on guys on the on a baseball field get handcuffed at the plate. Willingham here gets handcuffed on a line drive that he maybe with a better read and a better first step could have caught. Matt Joyce lines this ball out here, and watch how close the bounce is to Willingham. I mean, right on top of him. He gets right into the midsection. He did not get a good read on that ball off the bat of Matt Joyce and did not have a quick first step.